We're on at 5:30, correct?
You're gonna call us or we just go? You'll call us out or? No, not this one. Remember, that was the, so their homeward visitor. Yep. Yeah, so just call us, say you guys will take the field whenever you want.
Newcastle, you may take the field for your 10 minutes of warm-up.
All right, Jacob, let's go!
Way to rip it, way to rip it, Cam.
Newcastle, you have 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Hagerstown, your 10 minutes starts now.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Harry Bridges Little League for the 2021 Little League Indiana District 6 Tournament. Playing in tonight's game are your visitors on the scoreboard, Newcastle Little League, and your home team on the scoreboard, Hagerstown Little League. Indiana District 6 and Harry Bridges Little League expect good sportsmanship from all coaches, players, and fans. In that spirit, we ask that all fans act responsibly and courteously to those around you. Abusive language or disorderly conduct directed at players, coaches, officials, or fellow spectators is not acceptable and are grounds for removal from the premises. We appreciate your cooperation and hope you enjoy the game. While attending this event, please be reminded that the occasional foul ball can cause injury if it leaves the field of play. Please keep an eye on the little ones in the crowd. We would now like to thank the sponsors for the 2021 Indiana District 6 tournaments. They are Meyer and Kemp Photos. Through Kemp Photos, all profits from all sales of Indiana District 6 tournament photos goes directly back to Indiana District 6 to lower league fees. Find links at Indiana District 6 Photos at our tournament website, indianadistrict6.org. Finally, we have a small chance of storms this evening. If we need to evacuate the field for lightning or other severe storms, please take your player and head to your vehicle. No one will be allowed to stay in the stadium or dugout areas during the storm. Your manager will keep you updated on when it is safe to return. Now, let's meet the rosters for the visitors, Newcastle Little League. For the non-starters, number one, Landon Martin. Number 12, Stephen Bond. Number 6, Dylan Blackford. And number 4, Martise Van. Now, here's the starting lineup. Batting first, playing shortstop, Aaron Murray. batting second, playing center field, Carson Bay. Batting third, doing your pitching, Carson Bell. Batting fourth, playing first base, Jace Heron. Batting fifth, doing your catching, Cormac Stillwell. Batting sixth, playing third base, Braxton Cripple. Batting seventh, playing right field, Aiden Flowers. Batting eighth, playing second base, Cameron Hastings. And batting ninth, playing left field, Evan Blackburn. The manager of Newcastle Little League is Tom Bell. Coaches are Brian Bain and Grant Guffey. The president of Newcastle Little League is Steve Pack. Now, let's meet the roster for the home team, Hagerstown Little League. For your non-starters, number 47, Hayden Moore. Number 16, Nick Heilman. Number 9, Keith Johnson. And number 4, Gus Galen. Now, here's the starting lineup. Batting first, playing second base, Zach Logson. Batting second, playing center field, Jake Troutwine. Batting third, your starting pitcher, Graham Vinson. Batting fourth, playing right field, Ty Lieberman. Batting fifth, playing shortstop, Jackson Hale. Yeah. Batting sixth, doing your catching, L.P. Schlotterbeck. Yeah. Batting seventh, playing third base, Nick Tinkle. Yeah. Batting eighth, playing first base, Braylon Tinkle. Yeah. And batting ninth, playing left field, Jack Rector. The manager of Hagerstown Little League is Nate Logston. Coaches are Pat Vinson and Sean Lieberman. The president of Hagerstown Little League is Sean Lieberman. Now if you all please rise, gentlemen, remove your caps to honor our country and the men and women who serve to protect our freedom with the playing of our national anthem. parents and volunteers will please repeat after me for the saying of the Little League Parent Volunteer Pledge. I will teach all children to play fair and do their best. I will positively support all managers, coaches, and players. I will respect the decisions of the umpires. And I will praise a good effort despite the outcome of the game. Now, players, please repeat after me. I trust in God. I love my country and respect its laws. I will play fair and strive to win. But win or lose, I will always do my best. Have a great game. Managers, please meet the umpires at home plate. As we're doing our manager's meeting at the plate, our umpires for today's game are Dave Dickey at first base, Clark Falciani at third base, and behind the plate calling balls and strikes is Don Mason. As we're getting started here, we would like to encourage all fans to visit and enjoy our concession stand. If you do so, please be sure to throw your trash away. We have a beautiful ballpark and would like to keep it that way. In our concession stand, we are offering hot dogs, hamburgers, pulled pork, cotton candy, popcorn, Philly Pop. We got it all. We also have Kono Ice over here between the fields. Check it out. Your pitcher, Graham Vinson, for your first out of the inning. First pitch was 6-0-9. Five. your center fielder, number 19, Carson Bain, your batter. Please return all foul balls to the test stand for anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane. That are standing behind the green tarp in center field to move to the left or right of the batter's eye, please. Brings up number 17, your starting pitcher, Carson Bell. Bringing up number 27, first baseman, Jace Heron. Yeah. Jay Heron with a two RBI stand-up double with a deep right, reaching third on the overthrow. Brings to the plate their catcher, number three, Cormac Stillwell. Reaches on the air, driving in a run. Brings up number 13, third baseman, Braxton Pribble. Stillwell steals second on the wild pitch. Pribble lines out to your second baseman, Lawson, for the second out of the inning. Brings up number 21, right fielder, Aiden Flowers. For anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane. Single to left, reaching second on the throw. Brings up your second baseman, number 15, Cameron Hastings.
Right here, right? Go!
chasing for the RBI double, reaching third on the pass ball. Brings up number 26, left fielder, Evan Blackburn.
Going to pitch. 13's catching.
Thank you.
Pitcher and catcher switched.
We have a pitching change for Hagerstown. Now doing your pitching, number 32, L.P. Schlotterbeck. Graham Benson will now be doing the catching and will exit the game with 35 pitches. Number 26, Evan Blackburn, your bat. Flies out to your center fielder, Jake Troutman, for the third out of the inning. In that half inning, Newcastle scored 5 runs on 3 hits, leaving 1 runner stranded. Schlotterbeck threw 3 pitches. 3. This season, T-Mobile, for donating this year's tournament balls. Oh, okay. I didn't catch any. As you'll see, that they're flying through the air. They do have a big pink T on them, and they are the RST tournament balls that Little League International uses for the tournament.
All right, as soon as he throws a coach.
First three batters for Hagerstown in the bottom of the first inning. Zach Wilson, Jake Trout-Maline, and Graham Vinson. Goes down looking for your first out of the inning. Brings up number 14, center fielder, Jake Trout-Maline. Please return all foul balls. That stand for anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lanes. Goes down looking for the second out of the inning. Brings up number 13, your catcher, Graham Vinson. Foul ball, that stand for a tasty treat under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane.
What's your guys' age group?
Yeah, Grant!
Let's go with that!
Let's go with that!
Let's go with that!
Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Let's go with that! Do you know this school? I don't even know this school.
Either. Oh,
But you'll have Baker and Atwood. So the only bad thing about that is you'll have less than 11. So you're only allowed two and one coach. Which means you have to have a kid.
Vincent goes down looking for the third out of the inning. In that half inning, Hagerstown scored no runs on no hits, leaving no runners stranded.
So, with that, so always score. Hey, once you're here,
Bell threw 15 pitches for a total of 15. 1-5. For Newcastle in the top of the second inning. Your shortstop, number 8, Aaron Murray. If you're standing behind the Heritage Little League banner, please move to the left or right. You're in the batter's eye. If you're standing behind center field, please move to the left or right. Thank you, ladies. Return all foul balls. Suggest stand for anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane. Murray goes down looking for your first out of the inning. Brings up number 19, center fielder, Carson Bain.
Hey, in Devin's room in the closet is his helmet with the K9. You bring
Able to stand up double right down left field line. Brings up number 17, your catcher, Carson Bell. Return all foul balls. You have to stand for anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane. Goes down swinging for the second out of the inning. Brings up number 27, first baseman, Jace Heron. On the air, putting runners on the corners for number 3, your catcher, Cameron Cormack Stillwell. Please return all foul balls. Just stand for anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane. Fane seals home on the fastball. Stillwell reaches on the error, driving in a run. Brings up number 13, third baseman, Braxton Primmel. Turtle flies out to your right fielder, Ty Lieberman, for your third out of the inning. In that half inning, Newcastle scored two runs on one hit off of two errors, leaving one stranded. Back through 27 pitches for a total of 33-0. Hagerstown in the bottom of the second inning. Your right fielder, number 11, Ty Lieberman.
Yeah.
Lieberman goes down swinging for your first out of the inning. Brings to the plate your shortstop, number 27, Jackson Hale. Hale goes down looking for your second out of the inning. Brings to the plate number 32, your pitcher, L.P. Schlotterbeck. We have a pitching change for Newcastle. Coming to the plate, number 19, Carson Bain. Will leave the game with 25 pitches, rolling back to the 20 threshold, throwing 5 strikeouts in 1 2/3 innings. Schlotterbeck grounds out to your catcher for the third out of the inning. In that half inning, Hagerstown scored no runs on no hits, leaving no runner stranded. Carson Bain threw one pitch. One.
The word distorted, that's what he called round 30. Here comes Griffin, in front of the plate,
after to complete your score is your visiting team, Newcastle 7, home team, Hagerstown 0. Leading off for Newcastle in the top of the third inning will be number 12, Stephen Bond. Bond flies out to your second baseman, Moxon, for the first out of the inning.
Hey, Corbin.
Time, please.
Sit Bond down.
Got it, coach.
You know what he needs to know?
I got 6, batting 4, 15. 6 for 15.
Hey, put the bat down.
Got a change here. Pitching is number 7, Nick Tinkle. Number 7, Nick Tinkle is pitching.
You said we were out here yesterday, and it hadn't really rained a whole lot. Your position changes up there. It took us 45 minutes, and I got rained in 45 minutes. It was insane. So we were out here at 9 a.m. It was going on there.
We have a pitching change for Hagerstown. Now on the mound, number 7, Nick Tinkle. Slaughterbeck will finish the game with 36 pitches, rolling back to 35. Slaughterbeck allowed 2 runs on 1 hit, throwing 2 strikeouts. Now batting for Newcastle, number 6, Dylan Blackford.
And unfortunately, he's only going to have 10 kids tonight himself.
Got a change.
power. They've been over 10.
I got four batting for 26. Four for 26.
Best pitch runner, Brian.
Blackford is hit by the pitch, and that pitch is sponsored by the Mullins family. Down right field, hit it or wear it. Coming to the plate. Is number four, Marquise Van. Fielder's choice. Blackford is forced out at second for the second out of the inning. Brings to the plate shortstop number 8, Aaron Murray.
Okay. Ready to play some ball? I'm excited to see you guys.
Murray hits into the fielder's choice, and Van is forced out at second for the third out of the inning. In that half inning, Newcastle scored no runs on no hits, leaving one runner stranded. Nick Tinkle threw 9 pitches. 9.
Tower. Going to 1 is in for defensive for 13. We'll bat in that spot. Putting the starters back in. So 21's in for 12 on the 7th spot. Hold on, yeah. 15 for 6, 26 for 4, yes. Yep, all starters back in.
Wait.
Here we go, gentlemen.
Yeah.
leading off for Hagerstown in the bottom of the third. Number 7, third baseman, Nick Tinkle. Grounds out to your shortstop for the first out of the inning. Brings up your first baseman, number 42, Braylon Dinkle. Left fielder, number 12, Jack Rector. Draws a walk, bringing up the top of the lineup, number 22, your second baseman, Zach Lawson. Hits in the fielder's choice. Rector's forced out of second for the second out of the inning. Leaving runners on the corners for your center fielder, number 14, Jake Troutwine.
Yeah.
please return all foul balls. Concessions stand for anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane. Rounds out to your pitcher for the third out of the inning. In that half inning, Hagerstown had no runs on no hits, leaving two runners stranded. Bane threw 19 pitches for a total of 20, 2-0. Number 19, Carson Bain, your batter. Bain finds the gap in right center for a stand-up double. Brings up number 17, Carson Bell.
Yeah.
Bell grounds out on a nice play by your third baseman for the first out inning. Brings up number 27, Jake Heron. Jay Heron with a 214-foot shot and a 215-foot fence.
I better.
Brings the plate number 3, Cormac Stillwell. Stillwell lines out to your third baseman for the second out of the inning. Brings the plate number 13, Braxton Pribbles. I'm sorry, number 1, Landon Martin. Martin flies out to your second baseman for the third out of the inning. In that half inning, Newcastle scored no runs on 2 hits, leaving 2 runners stranded. Nick Tinkle threw 14 pitches for a total of 23. 2-3.
Oh, you need 3?
No.
Okay.
we had a pitching change for Newcastle. Now on the bump, number 15, Cameron Hastings. Leading off for Hagerstown in the bottom of the fourth, their catcher number 13, Graham Benson. Please return all foul balls. Test stand for anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane. Vincent draws the walk. Brings up your right fielder, number 11, Ty Lieberman. Lieberman goes down swinging for your first out of the inning. Now batting for Hagerstown, number 4, Gus Gallier. Gallier with a single brings to the plate number 32, L.P. Schlatterbeck. Back hits into the fielder's choice, scoring a run. Brings up number 7, Nick Tinkle. My apologies. Now batting number 9, Heath Johnson. Johnson with the RBI single, scoring another run, getting tagged out at second for the second out of the inning.
All right, that's hurt.
brings to the plate number 42, Braylon Tinkle. I'm sorry, number 16, Nick Heilman. Heilman goes down swinging for the third out of the inning. In that half inning, Hagerstown scored 3 runs on 2 hits, leaving no runners stranded.
Swapping them back, right? Braylon?
Yeah.
Hastings threw 22 pitches that inning for a total of 22. 2-2.
Okay, so 9 is now pitching.
And Bradley Love 1 is 4-1 standing. Bradley Love right now.
27 has re-entered. And 42 has re-entered.
Stayed in the game, he's on the mound, and Newcastle has met mandatory play, correct?
We have a pitching change for Hagerstown. Now on the mound, number 9, Heath Johnson. Nick Tinkle will exit the game with 23 pitches, rolling back to the 20-pitch threshold. Leading off for Newcastle on the top of the fifth, number 21, Aiden Flowers.
Damn.
Flowers reaches second on the air. Brings up your pitcher, number 15, Cameron Hastings. Hastings with a single up the middle. Putting runners on the corners for number 4, Martiz Van. Lays down a nice bunt to load up the bases for number 8, your shortstop, Aaron Murray. Into the infield fly for your first out of the inning. Brings up center fielder number 19, Carson Bain. That stand for anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane.
Up! There's somebody!
Bain finds a gap on the right side for a 2-RBI single, reaching second on the throw. Brings to the plate number 17, Carson Bell.
Seven is re-entering the game. What? 7 for 9.
We have a few changes for Hagerstown lineup. Number 7, Nick Tinkle, is re-entering the game for number 9, Keith Johnson. And now doing her pitching for Hagerstown will be number 27, Jackson Hale.
Make them guys suffer out there.
All right, batter up, please.
Now batting for Newcastle, number 17, Carson Bell. Reaches third on the error, driving in 2 runs. Brings to the plate your first baseman, number 27, Jace Heron. With an RBI single. Brings up number 3, Cormac Stillwell.
Good job, Purple.
Stillwell grounds into a double play by your third baseman for the second and third out of the...
Substitution, number 47 in to hit for number 12. Just a pinch hitter, yep. Zach, once he completes his at bat, we'll be good, right? Thank you, coach.
In that half inning, Newcastle scored 5 runs on 4 hits, leaving 1 runner stranded. Jackson Hale threw 6 pitches for a total of 6.
I got pitcher number 8, 49.
Yeah, I will.
I also have, what's that? Yes. I also have Blackburn in it, back in, 26 in for 4.
Mark's still in, Brian. Okay, Mark, go to left. Blackburn 3! Blackburn to 3!
We have a couple changes to the Newcastle lineup. Number 26. Evan Blackburn has re-entered the game for number 4, Marquise Vance. And now doing your pitching for Newcastle is number 8, Aaron Murray. For Hagerstown, number 47, Hayden Moore. The lineup, your second baseman, number 22, Zach Logston. Draws the walk. Bringing up your center fielder, number 14, Jake Troutwine. Line draws the walk. Loading the bases for number 13, Graham Vincent. Vincent with an RBI single to the left side. Brings the plate number 11, Ty Lieberman.
Bring him back four in for 26. Go ahead. And then put him in the pitcher. Evan.
We have a couple more changes for the Newcastle lineup. Now re-entering the lineup is number 4, Marquise Van. And he will be going to the mound. Goes down looking for the first out of the inning. Brings to the plate number 27, Jackson Hale. RBI single to shallow left. Brings to the plate number 32, L.P. Schlotterbeck.
Thank you.
quarterback with the sacrifice fly to right field. Scoring run.
You need anything from me? Okay.
No, thank
you. Got you.
You
got crew for this.
Now batting, number 7, Nick Tinkle. Grounds out to your shortstop for the third out of the inning. In that half inning, Hagerstown scored 3 runs on 2 hits, leaving 2 stranded. Martise Vaughn threw 16 pitches. 16.
Changes for Hagerstown. Number 22 pitching. Number 12 re-entering for the pinch hitter, which was 47. Yes.
We have some lineup changes going into the top of the 6th. Re-entering for Hagerstown, number 12, Jack Rector. Leading off for Newcastle in the top of the 6th inning, number 13, Braxton Pribble.
No one better right now.
Primo goes down swinging for the first out of the inning. Brings up number 21, Aiden Flowers. Flowers goes down looking for the second out of the inning. Brings up number 15, Cameron Hastings.
Go in and get it.
Goes down looking for the third out of the inning. In the half inning, Newcastle scores no runs on no hit, getting no runners stranded.
I took care of you guys down there, boy. Donnie.
Hey.
Get on him, man. Get on him.
I'm on him.
Roxton.
Hey, Donnie.
Are you observing that 1 minute?
Donnie.
Okay. Roxton threw
Donnie.
17 pitches.
I took care of you guys down there for you, buddy. You're welcome.
Hey, here's what I want to know. What are you buying for dinner tonight?
I don't know what you want for dinner.
Well, what are you want to have?
I don't know.
I know where there's a great barbecue shop. It's called The Cook.
Going into our final half inning of play, Newcastle is currently leading Hagerstown 12-6. Yeah,
Shut the gate, please.
Shut that gate, bro.
Shut the gate!
Leaving off the Hagerstown in the bottom of the sixth inning, number 42, Braylon Tinkle.
Stop, Braylon!
I said that. I know where there's a good barbecue shop. They're going there.
Tinkle goes down swinging for their first out of the inning. Brings up left fielder, number 12, Jack Rector.
I can't believe you ain't doing another game. You and Tom Barry.
I wasn't.
Now, how come
Please return all foul balls to such stand for anything under a dollar or a free game coupon to Lucky Strike Lane. Brings up Zach Longston.
Hey, Donnie, I mean, Tom Barry, you look good in that.
Call me Gorilla.
No, you look good in that. Lawson grounds out to your pitcher for the second out of the inning. Brings to play number 14, Jake Troutline.
Thank you.
Your second baseman for the third out of the inning. That is your ball game. Final score, Newcastle 12, Hagerstown 6. Good game, boys. Umpires and district staff, please make sure you come up to the tower, get something to eat, stay hydrated. Team managers, also make sure you come up to the tower, get something to eat, and sign the pitch count and affidavit. Thank you.